start with the kickoff. And I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match.
Line up for the home side. Marcelo starts with Kyle Walker in. It's short the corner this time. Coman. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Sanchez. It's looking good, this move. Aubameyang. Aubameyang. They pulled it back level. Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team, and they've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite. William.
Here's level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. It is level at half-time. We did think it was going to be tight, Alan. We're not always right, but this time we were.
Yeah, it's not been a bad game at all, but nothing to split the two sides. I just wonder what will in the end.
Well, we're ready to go now for the second half of this final of the FA Champions Knockout Tournament. Kyle Walker. Turn pass.
Shot up!
And the ball's in. It's a goal! It's the substitute who scored. That's a terrific effort by him and by the manager who sent him on. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
And we restart the game 2-1.
Number 17, Leroy
Sané. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Comes in with a tackle.
They have done it, and they have progressed to the FA Champions Weekend League. Well done.
Ah, look at the celebrations. They're absolutely delighted, Martin. And why wouldn't they be? They've been full value for their achievements here. I know competition will be strong, but I think they're equipped to compete without question.
Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition, and snatched the goals, the vital times, so fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Going over to their supporters now. They're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.
Well, you have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.